We need smart people, people that understand the priorities of the state of Oregon, and that's going to be Mike Caudle.
So I just want to say to you all that this race with Mike Caudle is extremely important to where Oregon as a whole goes. So
because this isn't just about this community in Oregon City, this is about all of Oregon. So it's a very, very important race that Mike, I want to give you all the help I can to be able to see that you're accomplished this. And I want to tell you something, anybody here that thinks that this can't be done, you're wrong.
Put in all your effort these last 38 days. As the governor said, this race is all about what happens with getting out the vote in the next 38 days. And this is a non-presidential year. We as Democrats don't always do a great job of getting out the vote in a non-presidential year. This year is going to be different. It's going to be critical to returning Governor Ted Kulongoski. It's going to be critical to returning a Democratic Senate. It's going to be critical to electing Lynn Peterson. It's going to be critical to electing Mike Caudle, a new majority of the Oregon House. Get out there, volunteer your time, put forward your money. Let's get it done. 38 days.